This exercise is a unilateral kettlebell front squat. To perform, start standing in front of a bench with a kettlebell resting on top of one shoulder. You want to keep your elbow pointed straight out in front of you. Lower your rear end down to the bench and then stand back up, pressing through the heels. You want to make sure you're standing straight up, getting your hips underneath your shoulders on each repetition. Perform for the desired number of repetitions on each side of your body.